everyone, welcome back at Tutoring and Hangout, channel tutoring harian dan vlog hangout mingguan di Bali. Di awal Juli ini kita akan lihat daily conversation for listening and speaking. Jadi kalian juga bisa tirukan conversationnya. Dan conversation sekarang ini udah bukan isi lagi, udah part 9. Jadi kalau kalian mau lihat part-part sebelumnya, bisa lihat di video di atas. Tetap semangat belajar, simak terus sampai habis. Today's topic are about looking at vacation pictures, ordering flowers, visiting family. Don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss the videos of this channel. Jangan lupa subscribe supaya tidak ketinggalan video-video dari channel ini. Jim, I heard you took a trip to San Diego. Is that right? Jim, saya dengar kalian habis jalan-jalan dari San Diego ya, benarkah?
Yeah, I just got back this morning.
Iya, saya baru kembali pagi ini.
That sounds really nice. What did you do there?
Kedengarannya bagus sekali. Apa yang kalian lakukan di sana?
Well, we were only there for 3 days, so we didn't do too much. We went shopping and went out to dinner a few times.
Ya, kita di sana cuma 3 hari, jadi kita nggak terlalu kemana-mana, nggak terlalu banyak. Kita belanja dan keluar makan malam sesekali.
At night, we walked around the city with some friends.
Malam harinya kita keliling kota dengan beberapa teman.
Did you take any pictures?
Apakah kalian foto-foto?
Yes, I have them with me. Do you want to look at them?
Ya, saya punya beberapa foto. Kamu mau lihat?
Sure, I love looking at photos.
Tentu saja, saya suka lihat-lihat foto.
This one is of my wife and me on the beach. And this one is our daughter Emily standing next to my wife.
Yang ini istri saya dan saya yang lagi di pantai. Dan yang ini putri kami, Emily, lagi berdiri di sebelah istri saya.
Your daughter looks like her mother.
Anak perempuanmu mirip banget mamanya.
I know, they look very similar.
Saya tahu, mereka kelihatan persis banget.
Where was this picture taken?
Foto ini diambil di mana?
That was taken at the train station before we left.
Itu diambil di stasiun kereta sebelum kami berangkat.
Did you have time to go to the zoo?
Waktu itu kamu sempat ke kebun binatang nggak?
No, not this time. We went there last time.
Enggak kali ini. Kita pernah ke sana tempo hari.
It looks like you all had a nice time.
Sepertinya kalian asik banget ya.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun.
Ya, waktu itu seru sekali.
Good afternoon, how may I help you?
Selamat siang, ada yang bisa dibantu?
Hi, I'd like to order some flowers.
Hai, saya mau memesan beberapa bunga.
Who are they for?
Untuk siapa bunga-bunga itu?
They are for my wife, her name is Jennifer.
Untuk istri saya, namanya Jennifer.
What kind of flowers would you like?
Bunga jenis apa yang Anda suka?
I don't know too much about flowers. Can you recommend something?
Saya nggak tahu nih, saya nggak tahu banyak tentang bunga. Bisa kamu rekomendasikan?
Okay, what is the reason you are sending her flowers?
Okay, apa alasan Anda mengirim dia bunga?
Today is our anniversary and I think I want to give her a bouquet of flowers.
Hari ini hari anniversary kami dan sepertinya saya mau kirim dia sebuah karangan bunga.
Do you know what kind of flowers she likes?
Apa Anda tahu bunga apa yang dia suka?
I'm not sure. I know I should know that, but I can't remember right now.
Saya nggak yakin. Harusnya saya tahu sih, tapi saya nggak ingat sekarang nih.
Well, they are for your wife, so I think you should give her roses.
Karena itu untuk istri Anda, jadi saya pikir kamu harus beri dia bunga mawar.
Roses will be fine.
Mawar boleh juga.
What color?
Warna apa?
I think red would be nice.
Merah seperti bagus ya.
Do you want to pick them up or should we deliver them?
Anda ingin bawa sendiri atau kita kirim? Can you deliver them please? Bisakah kalian kirim?
What is the address?
Apa alamatnya?
241 Main Street.
241 Jalan Utama.
Jen, where are you going?
Jen, kamu mau kemana?
We are going to visit my sister in the city.
Kita mau pergi untuk mengunjungi saudara perempuan saya di kota.
I didn't know your sister lives in the city. When did she move there?
Saya nggak tahu loh, saudara perempuan kamu tinggal di kota. Kapan dia pindah ke sana?
About a year ago, she lives in an apartment on 3rd Street, across from the public library.
Kira-kira setahun yang lalu, dia tinggal di apartemen di jalan ketiga, di seberangnya perpustakaan umum.
I see. It is almost 5.
Oh begitu. Ini hampir jam 5 nih.
Oh, we are not driving. We are going to take the subway. The subway only takes about 20 minutes.
Oh, kita nggak nyetir kok, nggak pakai kendaraan sendiri. Kita mau naik kereta bawah tanah. Kalau naik kereta bawah tanah cuma perlu 20 menit.
Yes, but it can be very crowded around this time. I always feel uncomfortable taking the subway.
Ya sih, tapi bisa jadi penuh sesak banget loh sekitar jam segini. Saya selalu merasa nggak nyaman loh kalau naik kereta bawah tanah.
I take the subway to work every day, so I'm used to it now.
Kalau saya sih naik kereta bawah tanah itu untuk bekerja setiap hari. Jadi saya sudah terbiasa sih sekarang.
Doesn't your mother live in the city?
Bukankah ibumu tinggal di kota?
Yes, she lived there for about 10 years.
Ya, dia tinggal di sana udah kira-kira 10 tahun.
I remember when she moved there. Apartments were a lot cheaper then.
Saya ingat tuh waktu dia pindah ke sana, waktu itu apartemen jauh lebih murah loh.
I know what you mean. It's hard to find anything that is reasonable now.
Saya tahu maksudmu. Susah ya untuk menemukan sesuatu yang masuk akal sekarang.
Have a good time. Next time you are free, give me a call and we will go play poker.
Semoga menyenangkan ya. Lain kali kalau kamu nggak sibuk, telepon saya ya, kita main kartu.
Thanks, see you later.
Terima kasih, sampai ketemu.